Hi, this is Carl the Landscape Guy. Today I will show you how solar cells are being installed. The modules will be mounted on a 30 by 30 foot flat roof with a system that also works with a green roof. You can also use this easily on smaller garage roofs or even on slightly sloped surfaces. In this case, the Aero 12 mounting system made by Lorenz will be installed. This allows the mounting of solar cells on a flat roof without drilling or clamping. First of all, the bottom rails are laid out. The bottom surfaces of these rails are covered by a protective foam mat so that the metal doesn't touch the roof liner. Without protection, the metal heated up by the sun can push itself into the liner and damage it. The bottom rails are laid out and aligned. They are equipped with a fold-up stand, which is being secured with screws in a vertical position. The stands can also be adjusted in length to adjust the angle of the solar panels. Oh, by the way, there you see the natural pond from some of my videos. If you're interested in watching pond and waterfall building videos, make sure to check out my channel. So now, the floor rails are connected with the support rails, which the solar panels will be mounted on later. When all these rails are aligned and secured, concrete blocks are placed in the floor rails for securing. The material is lifted on the roof with a Merlot telescopic wheel loader. Some rails get an additional support bracket, which is simply clipped on the side and provides additional space for concrete blocks. Now all weights are applied and the solar panels can be mounted. We're using the Merlot again to get all panels on the roof. Then they are placed on the pre-assembled rails and secured with the brackets. A total of 23 solar cells are used in this case. We're using the REC 255-watt solar panel. The wiring is done panel by panel parallel to the mounting. In this case, all cells are distributed over two string circles that are routed to the SMA inverter installed inside the house. This device feeds the electricity into the power line of the house. The experts from the UKZ company of Papenburg, Germany are doing a great job mounting and connecting all parts and wires. The sides are covered with metal sheets. We're starting with the edge plates, which are screwed on at the beginning and the end of each row. The back of the stands are also covered with metal sheets. These sheets provide an aerodynamic setup of the whole structure so that the wind can't really grab underneath the panels to lift them up. This completes the setup, and once all the wiring is done, power is being produced, which can also be used, for example, for water pumps and garden lights. This way of setting up the solar cells allows an easy and quick assembly that you can even do yourself. I would recommend that you have a professional to do the wiring and power hookup though. I hope this video helps you if you're interested in a solar power system. In the video description below, you'll find the links to products and further information. Please, while you're down there, write a comment and let me know if this video helped you. And do me a favor, please, and hit the like button. Check out my channel and make sure you subscribe. See you next time. This is Carl the Landscape Guy.